can draw a beard, and I can draw it on my face. I hope I haven't missed the registration.
You're bad, sir.
Not.
Whoa. You're bad, sir. Next.
I'd like to register my beard and me, since we're together.
Together? Why, have you ever been apart? You're bad, sir. Next.
I never thought I'd be pinning a beard off badge to my chest. But then again, I never thought I'd have a beard. Man, how do I get this thing pinned on?
Here, let me help you with that.
Thanks, beard.
You're welcome, Captain.
Flapjack, what are you doing in my beard?
I'm not in your beard. I am your beard.
Flapjack. Hey, Rufus. Feel that trade wind coming in?
Yeah. Nothing like a little extra sea salt in my beard. Yeah.
What is this? Your beard doesn't connect. It's like a fake beard.
You know what happens to tushy cheeks around here, don't you?
To welcome everyone to my annual beard off. I'd welcome you to my annual shirt off, but that would sure be embarrassing.
Start the competition!
The first round will be question and answer. Will contestant number one please come out? Here's your question. Is it possible for beards to help other people? And if so, how has your beard helped other people?
My beard only hates people. And it only gets in the way when I'm drinking.
Contestant number two, get on out here.
I don't know if I can do this, Flapjack.
You can do it, friend. You're the greatest adventurer in Stormalong.
Is it possible for a beard to help people? And if so, how has your beard helped people?
Beards are beautiful. They help the world by being big, bushy friend makers.